So now we're going to Booster's Tower. I'm keeping this stuff on. I just want to get past the boss fights. So I know that post-game Culex is going to be like, yeah, I'm not even going to try to play that regular. That post-game Culex is going to be a headache. Is that that? Wait a minute, are we able to fight him? What if we're able to fight him somehow? Prizes. Maybe it's something there, maybe it's not, I don't know. I'm literally here to go out there. What's his name? What the hell? Thank you. tell you got that pink lady. This body isn't actually all about me getting into it. It's too complicated. Listen, do you not remember everything that happened last time you saw us? Sure, lots of people showed up at my house and there was a big fuss for some reason. Now it's my turn to ask you, how are you going to stick around the party? You bet. I'm not even trying to teach no walkthrough or nothing like that. We're literally just trying to beat the bosses. I don't care how I do it, so I don't want to hear nobody mouth. Oh, you use this. Shut up. Just told you I don't care. I played the whole game fairly. Now let me play this how I want to play it. I completely messed that up. I guess you just gotta keep hitting him. Stop him from. I know you're weak against ice, so let me just. So they don't have to. If it wasn't for this, bro, I would have been done quick. So the trick to actually beating him is, I guess, keeping them things around. Literally gonna be instant because of what the dudes in around. Fucking like this guy got it. That was pretty dang a little bit awesome because I was happy to cry. Just forgot to catch. Attach that engine thing that with the dispense why I didn't win the game like I was supposed to. The game's over. Okay, let's go back to the safety field. Here, take this, stick it on that neat doll of yours. I'm gonna search for the star pieces. I inhabited a doll belonging to a young boy named Gaz. I don't have no excuse for that. We should be leaving now and get lost. Damn. Get mad. So first things first. Fancy butt. You want to make sure you have at least 3 or 4 sleeping bombs in your inventory. Gotta go to Marymore.